Okay. Okay. Okay, now we just gotta figure this out and we are good to go. I wish I didn't have that V binded, but we do. Should probably get this thing up and going, huh? Look at that. I have no clue how this is going to work. So I said there's no way I perfectly had 100. Just gotta wait for it to get here. So how do I get the power to the machines? Doesn't seem to be close enough. Okay, that seemed to work. All right, science pack twos. Everything's running. Okay. So that gave life to this whole side. And this whole side. Now we need to take this. And run it to the last station. Generator. We just gotta wait for that to build. And then we will no longer be relying on biomass. Which will be amazing. Because I'm sick of going and getting it. And for how much fuel we're yanking, we have a lot of extra still. I wonder if this would run. So I thought that was going to happen. That worked. Okay. So you use the metal blocks to connect the power. Easy enough. We're gonna need a loader. And then we can go back to focusing on science now that we have power. All we gotta do is place one track. Then once that gets over there, it should technically be good to go. Almost here. So we're taking about half the grid right now. And I think that means this can go. And this can go. And now we're running 100% off of
Just natural efficiency for more. So now we need more battery packs. And we can get our next mission going. We'll have to get an upgraded miner to actually make this place look a little better and like an actual factory, but it's not bad for the moment. I want to apply black for that. Look at that. Okay. Cool. In this system, we have a ton of extra power we can put in. Go grab some extra resources. I like how these have basically became my grab containers. Yeah, we're gonna probably end up boxing this whole thing in.